WQUT Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band. WQUT Bob Seger and the Silver Bullet Band in Herstra.
Hours before that post of what the hell they're doing separate from our lives over there. He's already here. Add up the song. No Toyota was available to me. At the time they took and posted it. And let me make it very clear. In the middle of the railroad track. That I was with and around long enough. Most of yesterday, from like 7 a.m. until we went to lunch at Isles and indirectly until we went to lunch at Isles and indirectly most of yesterday, from like most of yesterday, from like 7. I was with and around lunch. Most of yesterday, from like 7 a.m. until we went to lunch at Isles and then came back. Most of yesterday, from I was with and around law enforcement. I was with and around lawn. Yeah, the ladies were too kind. Most of yesterday, from like 7 a.m. until we went to lunch at Isles and then came back. Let me make that real fucking quick. Unless somebody feels like going to law enforcement in places to. Yeah. Because let me repeat that to you. From the time I literally opened my eyes, I went to bed with clothes on and spent most of the day with law enforcement. Around that time. Then we had lunch in public where cameras are present. Took her out home where cameras are. Used internet on a certain platform. And then parked my ass in the driveway. Put that little video in. The song was having a great day. Because I was at the sunshine. And then had some video in contact to put that little video in. The song was having a great day. Because I was at the sunshine. And then had continual contact.